So hello and good afternoon to students. Yesterday we have learned about determinants and I told you give me some your problem should come from your side. So some of you have given some problem, so let us first see those problems. See, these all problems are from determinant. The first question is prove that first row x plus 4 2x, second row 2x x plus 4 2x, and the third row is 2x x plus 4 is equals to 5x plus 4 into x minus 4 whole square. Yesterday we have done the same problem, the same pattern. Try to follow, see what factors come easily when we add all of them. So in LHS write R1 as R1 plus R2 plus R3. LHS, write the first row as the sum of the three rows. So here we get 2x plus 2x plus x plus 4, that should be 5x plus 4. Similarly, 2x plus x plus 2x, that should be also 5x plus 4. And the third element, similarly, 5x plus 4. The remaining two rows are same, so write it as, that is 2x, x plus 4, 2x, 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 x plus 4. In the next step, in first row, all the three columns have same element 5x plus 4. So take 5x plus 4 as common. The first row becomes 1, each column element is 1. Second row 2x, x plus 4, 2x. 2x, 2x, x plus 4. Now, our next step is as same, subtract two columns. Write column 1 as column 1 minus column 2 and column 2 as column 2 minus column 3. Means write or apply C1 as C1 minus C2 and C2 as C2 minus C3. You must remember that only two properties, such type of properties, can apply at once. So now write, it should be 5x plus 4, C1 minus C2 means 1 minus 1, 0. 2x minus x minus 4 means x minus 4, 2x minus 2x, 0. Now write C2, which should be C2 minus C3, that is 1 minus 1, 0, x plus 4 minus 2x, that means 4 minus x, or you may take minus h common, then it should be x minus 4. And here 2x minus x minus 4 again become x minus 4 and 1 2x x plus 4. Now expand, first two terms become 0 and the last one is started with 1 into this determinant. So 5x plus 4 into determinant of x minus 4 minus x minus 4 0 x minus 4 which should be on expansion x minus 4 whole square minus 0 that is x minus 4 whole square into 5x plus 4. So it should be written as 5x plus 4 into x minus 4 whole square. 5x plus 4 into x minus 4 whole square, which is our RHS, which is our RHS. So in this way we prove the result. The next question asked by you is x plus lambda 2x x plus lambda 2x x plus lambda is equals to again 5x plus lambda into lambda minus 2. This is again the question on same pattern, or you can say this is same question. In previous question the lambda was written as 4 and you can solve the same way. Here it is lambda, in previous question it was 4. So first write as r1 is equals to r1 plus r2 plus r3. So determinant should equals to 5x plus lambda, 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 plus lambda, 2x, x plus lambda, 2x, 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 x plus lambda. Like previous problem, take 5x plus lambda as common. Did it? 5x plus lambda is common, it should be 1 1 1. 2x x plus lambda 2x 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 x plus lambda. Same as previous steps, write c1 as c1 minus c2 and c2 as c2 minus c3, c1 minus c2 and C2 as C2 minus C3. Then determinant should be 5x plus lambda 0 0 1 x minus lambda lambda minus x 2x 0 x minus lambda x plus lambda. Now expand 5x plus lambda, two factors are 0, then 1 into it becomes x minus lambda square. So you can say that x minus lambda square and lambda minus x square both are same thing. So right here that 5x plus lambda lambda minus x square, which is your RHS. That's all your solution. Yes, students, see the next problem from your side. That was solve x plus a b c a x plus b c a b x plus c equal to 0. See here that previous problem was proved, means LHS it should equals to RHS. Here you have to solve means find out the value of x. Here a b c we treated as constant. but solve or the determinant by using properly all the property. So here we write C1 means column 1 as column 1 plus column 2 plus column 3. Column 1 plus column 2 plus column 3. So LHS should be equals to X plus A plus B plus C. X plus A plus B plus C. X plus A plus B plus C. This should be first column. The remaining two columns are same. B, X plus B, B, C, C, X plus C equals to 0. Now here, X plus A plus B plus C is common in the first column. So take out common. X plus A plus B plus C. This becomes 1BC, 1X plus B, C, 1BX plus C. So product of two terms, one this factor, another this determinant, product of two terms is 0. When it is possible? So either this one 0 or this one 0. So we may write, therefore, X plus A plus B plus C equals to 0, or one B C, one X plus B C, one B X plus C equal to 0. Here it is quite clear that if X plus A plus B plus C equal to 0, then X should equals to minus A plus B plus C. This is your one solution of the problem. One solution of the problem. And in this determinant, simplify further. First step, their transfer means interchange rows and columns. So from the determinant, we may write 1, 1, 1, B, X plus B, B, C, C, X plus C, should equal to 0. Means first row written as first column, second row, second column, that is second, first row, first column, second row as second column. Now apply property like C1 minus C2 and C2 minus C3. So it becomes 0, 0, 1, minus X, X, B, 0, minus X, X plus C. Apply, here you write, apply C1 as C1 minus C2 and C2 as C2 minus C3. C1 minus C2 becomes minus X, X, 0 minus X. Now expand it. So on expansion, we have left first two factors are 0, second 1 into this determinant means minus X, X, 0, minus X is equal to 0, that gives X squared equal to 0 or X is equal to 0. So you have two solutions of this equation, either X is equal to 0 or X is equals to minus A plus B plus C. In this way, we solve the different type of equations. First, take the equation. Since 0 is already in the question, so never ignore it, never proceed with LHS. take both sides simultaneously, solve the determinant by using proper properties and then calculate the value of x. That is the solution of equation. Next problem. And the last question from your side is, solve the equation x 3 7 2 x 2 7 6 x. See students, if you add column 1 as column 1 plus column 2 plus column 3, then this becomes x plus 3 plus 7, that is x plus 10. Here x plus 4, and in third row it should be x plus 13. So they are not similar, not equal. See row wise, x plus 2 plus 7, that should be x plus 9. Similarly, 3 plus x plus 6, that is x plus 9. 7 plus 2 plus x, that is x plus 9. So all becomes x plus 9. So here apply the property, and r1 is equals to r1 plus r2 plus r3. R1 is equals to r1 plus r2 plus r3. Then this implies x plus 2 plus 7, that is x plus 9, 3 plus x plus 6, x plus 9, 7 plus 2 plus x, that is x plus 9. Remaining two rows are same, so write here as same. 2x2 7 6x, that should be equals to 0. And now from first row, each element is x plus 9, so we should take x plus 9 as common, x plus 9 as common. So this determinant reduces to 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, x, 2, 7, 6, x, 7, 6, x, because the second row and third row is unchanged, we have changed only r1 as r1 plus r2 plus r3. Now the first row, each element becomes 1, so subtract 2 of them. So we apply here c1 as c1 minus c2 and c2 as c2 minus c3. Write first column as column 1 minus column 2 and second as column 2 minus column 3. So the left side should equals to x plus 9, c1 minus c2, that is 0, 1 minus 1 again becomes 0, this is 1, 2 minus x, x minus 2 and 2, 7 minus 6, that is 1, 6 minus x, x. So the product of two terms is 0, 1x minus x plus 9, another is that determinant. So either x plus 9 is 0, x plus 9 is 0, or this determinant is 0. So expand it, then write first, second, two terms become 0, third is plus 1. 1 means 2 minus x, x minus 2, that should also be written as 2 minus x, 1, 6 minus x.
So either this determinant is 0 or this one is 0. So if x plus 9 is 0, if x plus 9 is 0, then x is equals to minus 9. This is your one solution. And in other part, that is in other determinant, again take 2 minus x, 2 minus x is common. 2 minus x is common. So it becomes 1 minus 1, 6 minus x equals to 0. So here again we should write either 2 minus x is equal to 0 or 6 minus x plus 1 equals to 0. So in last step, from here 2 is equal to x or x is equal to 2, or this becomes 6 plus 1 7, x is equal to 7. 1 x is equal to minus 9 is already solved. 2 more solutions of x. So the values of x are, the values of x are minus 9, 2 and 7. This is your result. And that's all for class today. I am still online. You may ask any more problem. And tomorrow we shall discuss some further part, means application of determinant in the class. Thank you.